A man asked me today about the omnipotence of the Buddhas. So are the Buddhas all powerful and how all powerful? I said that Buddha gave the greatest name, the greatest faith, totally free, asking nothing of us and saving us as we are. So yes, Hozan, please type what I am trying to say now. So Shingyo, Buddhas can create pure lands. That is part of their power. Part of the power of the Buddhas is that they can create pure lands. They can save all types of beings, okay? But they cannot save those who don't want to be saved. So in this way, Buddhas are not all powerful in the sense that they act according to the law of karma, which is a natural law. So in the sense that they can't save somebody who doesn't enter into karmic connection with them. They can't save that person. That is the limitation of the Buddha. They can't save you if you don't want to be saved. See? And but they know everything. They can see everything, know everything. They can hear everything. They can go all over the samsaric universes. They can do absolutely everything, but they cannot save somebody who doesn't want to be saved. That's the limitation.